This is the story of a journey to open the window inside the life of this woman, of this artist.
I am various characters, I guess, in the music, but I have lived it in a way. At different moments with different people, referring to different things. Sometimes to the sadness of living in your country, sometimes a love story, or having been deceived, or finding the strength to move away from things that are painful and that are not good for your soul. This is a song about what happens at a train station. And it shows that the platform of the train station is live. And the train that comes, it's also the train that leaves. There is the image of people who want to stay, people who want to go, people smiling, people crying. And also talks about the beauty of being able to travel without any plans and to come back whenever you want. It's a call. It's a need.
I named the show
A Vida do Artista, which is the life of an artist.
The show will have 12 songs that we have grouped into 10. We're doing two medleys, but we felt that these three songs would be sort of representative of what you will find in the show. You have the arrangements that have a lot of rhythm, and although they are very sad songs sometimes, they are accompanied by the beauty of music. The poetry of Atrás da Porta, it's a music of Chico Buarque. It's really sort of the ultimate pain of someone and the incredible moment where she can read in the eyes of the other that there is a goodbye.
Quando olhaste bem nos olhos meus e o teu olhar era de adeus, juro que não acreditei. Te estranhei, me debrucei sobre o teu corpo e duvidei. E me arrastei e te arranhei e me agarrei dos teus cabelos.
One night with some Brazilians, we had a party and the guitarist said, you know all the songs, and I said, yeah, they've been with me for a while.
I think that the Brazilian sounds and the melodies and the words spoke to me. It was just like a comfort music for me, on and off, and whenever I needed it, I would go to it.
So I hope that I will be able to share this poetry with the public. I think it's a gift for me and for all of us.
Você não sabe quanta coisa eu faria além do que eu já fiz. Você não sabe até onde eu chegaria pra te fazer feliz. Eu que não existe pra te dizer. Nasceu meu verso quase triste, como é grande o meu amor. Você não sabe que os anseios do seu coração são muito mais pra mim do que as razões que eu tenha pra dizer que não. Eu sempre digo sim. E ainda que a realidade me limite e a fantasia dos meus sonhos me permite que eu faça mais do que as loucuras que eu já fiz pra te fazer feliz. Você só sabe que eu te amo tanto, mas na verdade o meu amor não sabe quanto. E se soubesse, iria compreender razões que só quem ama se pode entender. Você não sabe quanta coisa eu faria. Você não sabe até onde chegaria amor igual ao meu. E se preciso for, eu faço muito mais. Mesmo que eu sofra, ainda assim eu sou capaz de muito mais do que as loucuras que eu já fiz te fazer feliz.
I love the language.